Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 13. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to install Final Draft on your Windows computer. When you purchase Final Draft 13, you'll receive an email with a link to the installer. Click the link. Click Download Final Draft 13. Open your Downloads folder to find the installer, or check to see if the download is shown at the upper right of the browser. Double-click the zipped Final Draft installer file. In the next folder that comes up, double-click the Final Draft Setup file. At the Final Draft installation wizard, click Next to begin the installation. Read the End User License Agreement and click the I Accept. Install Final Draft to the Programs folder by clicking Next. The Ready to Install screen will appear. Click Next again. If you're prompted for permission to allow Final Draft to make changes to the device, click Yes. Final Draft will be installed. Note that there's a checkbox to open the program. When the installation is complete, click Finish. At the sign-in window, enter the email address you used when you purchased the program and click Next. Next, enter the password you created and click Sign In. And that's it. Now you know how to install Final Draft on Windows.
Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support, for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software. It all begins with a script.